is to make sure my email is going to go before sending. I have the premium one and I love it. What's the difference? Well, the free version of Grammarly checks only spelling and grammar. The premium version offers a plagiarism detector, clarity AI, vocabulary suggestions, and a personal example of how it's helpful for you when you do your essay, for instance.
Thank you.